face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Thank you for saving your generalissimo, brigadiers.
Oh, it's such a good day. How could anything go wrong? You know, doing what you think is right doesn't mean you only ever fight the bad guys. I've got to get back to the Griffith without being spotted by any more SSR agents. I knew I should have brought my blonde wig with me. Wait, you look like a completely trustworthy person. Fancy a pleasant stroll through the city?
We have to act now. You set the terms, you can change them.
I suppose this means it's time to go to work. Again!
Hey, bud.
Riley, now what?
You set the terms, you can change them.
I'm Peggy Carter, and I'm not here to take lunch orders.
Reporting for duty.
Hey, I hope you weren't trying to assault a police officer.
You set the terms, you can change them.
I'm beginning to think this day will never end. Thanks for the hand. You're certainly more capable than that outfit you're wearing would seem to suggest. Sorry, that was rather mean. I'm having kind of a bad day. I should be able to make it the rest of the way, but thanks again.
Sir, I am sorry you felt threatened by your
encounter.
out some retro shield technology? Archiving some old SHIELD project reports and came across this one that used studs to find treasure. Not sure why it was discontinued. Something about the arrows not always pointing the right way? I don't think it'd be too hard to figure out the kinks. Want to give it a go? So if I fire this up, it should make stud arrows appear. According to the report, there are two types of arrow. Silver and gold. One of them points the right way, the other one lies. Ooh, like a riddle. It says here if you follow the correct arrow, you should find another one in that direction. So I guess if you run a mile and don't see anything, it's the wrong one? I think I can see why they gave up on this. Whatever you do, don't collect all the studs, then forget which way the arrow was pointing. It says that in big red letters here. Next to that, it just says, no, no, no. Hey, I think you found the treasure. That wasn't too bad, was it? Shame nobody put the time into getting rid of those lying arrows, though. I guess by that point, they'd developed a more efficient and less expensive tracking device. Well, thanks for helping me try it out.
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
I have no idea how that happened. Thanks, true believer.
Another successful dirty deal in the bag. Wait, why am I saying that out loud? Hail Hydra! I mean, hey, hi there. Sorry, had something caught in my throat. But since you mentioned Hydra, I just heard a report that some of their agents have been sighted leaving the helicarrier with some Chitauri weapons previously seized by SHIELD. I think I was, in the bathroom at the time. They're probably still in the city. If you're quick, maybe you can still catch them? If any of those Hydra lowlifes mention anything about a double agent and SHIELD, just ignore them.
This is a lawless thugs on the loose in this area. You better see what you can do about them before things get out of hand.
Great work! You got all the weapons back. You know, for a minute I was worried that someone might have warned Hydra that you were coming, and that maybe you would have been ambushed and not made it back alive. But it seems like none of that happened, so I'll just take those off you and put them somewhere safe. Thanks again.
I'll be the...
Hey, do you know a good Dark Elf exterminator? Billy here was getting all nostalgic for the good old days as Asgardian. He put on the costume for 2 minutes, and now we've got a whole load of them trying to get us.
Yeah, I don't mean to brag, but they clearly thought I was Thor. What, with the physique and everything?
You wish. Come on, it looks like they found us.
Spell that'd make me as buff as Thor?
Is now really the time to be asking that? How about a spell that turns dark elves into kittens?
Why would you want to beat up the kittens?
Never mind.
How many of these things are there?
I think that's the last of them.
Great. Now, what kind of enemy do you think would show up if I tried on Patriot's costume?
A Hulkling kind of enemy.
Ah, point taken.
Hey!
fits into your schedule.
Thank you.
Someone will randomly ask me for a story about my past today.
The Johannesburg Damage Control Branch is gonna really have their work cut out.
Disguise can often be an agent's greatest weapon. Working for the SSR, I often felt invisible to my co-workers, but on missions, the skill of not being seen usually proved to be very useful.
Wait, who are you? Are you supposed to be my backup? You'll stand out like a sore thumb dressed like that. Help me follow this suspicious-looking character. Careful now. Well done, you. I dare say you'd make a fine agent. You know, sometimes the most dangerous work can essentially be summed up as a highly sophisticated game of peekaboo. I'll take these findings back to the SSR, but thanks again.
perfect.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.